Charlotte Flair is one half of the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, and she is currently engaged in a feud with Lacey Evans. Several fans have been criticizing Charlotte Flair for how she has been booked by WWE over the past few years. Flair recently commented on an article on Twitter. The article was titled, "Does Charlotte Flair Deserve the Hate She Gets?" with the caption of "Charlotte Flair catches a lot of heat for how WWE books her." Flair went on full-fledged rant, where the queen decided she wanted to educate those who were against her. "I should just scroll block this garbage, but words matter. So I will take a few moments to educate you, since both a human and I would assume an editor allowed this bullshit to sully Algo's internet." Flair added that she never happens to find an article where male pro wrestlers are bashed for taking time off and then immediately getting inserted into title pictures when they return. "I keep looking for the article where you trash one of the male champions for taking time off and being inserted back into the title picture. Didn't find one. Shocking. Wonder why." Flair then said that she only took time off thrice during her time on the main roster. The first time was when her father Ric Flair fell sick. The second was due to her suffering an injury that kept Flair out for 6 weeks. The third time was her latest hiatus. "I have taken time off 3 times while on the main roster. First time was when my dad was sick. Second time was a 6-week injury that was followed up by 18 months of starring at Lies to help create a star. Third time is now. What exactly is that I am avoiding?" Flair ended the rant by saying that she will always remain in the title picture due to her excelling at something. "I am in the title picture and I always be in the title picture. It's one of those unfortunate side effects of excelling at something. You wouldn't understand. What do you think about Charlotte Flair's monster push? Let us know in the comments."